Oh no, a big black screen. It's fine. Forgive me, everyone. We're having all sorts of issues today. I logged in, thankfully, an hour earlier. Or not. I came down here an hour earlier because I had some ideas to do with the stream, and I found out all the updates and stuff that I did on for the channel and on the overlays and stuff got lost. So I had to scrounge them together, trying to remember the things I did, get it close to looking like what I had. Why isn't this connecting? This is part of the issues we're having. And then I made sure to restart freaking OBS like 7 times afterwards to make sure they stuck. It seems like they did. However, once I did that, and I was like, cool, let's restart the computer, make sure everything's all good and dandy. I restarted the computer and wouldn't connect to the network. And then realized nothing was connecting to the network. So I had to go restart the modem. All that super cool, fun stuff. And now it looks like... now it looks like the webcam utility is not connecting. Like, my lights aren't connecting to the network right now either for some reason. So we're off to a freaking lovely start. It looks like my ISP may have pushed an update to the modem, because when I restarted the modem, my networks were renamed to like the default names. So that was freaking cool. Yes, go ahead and close it. So yeah, I know we still have a no cam right now. Oh my God. Just everything is just a problem today's dudes. Just turn on. Apparently there's a freaking update that I need to do. Hold on a minute. Ridiculous. Oh, so how was your guys' Monday? Was it fantastic? Was it as annoying as mine? Because my God, this is awful. Okay, so apparently we're updating the utility. This weekend I spent some time. I found some other tools. Man, I'm dropping frames. I'm not even doing anything. I found some tools to get around some of the channel point redemptions and stuff that we had that were not working. That's not moving all the way over there. That's kind of annoying. So we got around to those, or I found a workaround for those rather. Unfortunately, that tool that we're using is not viable. And these fucking, this is the other thing that's pissing me off. These little tiny ass fruit flies, there's like 4 billion of them upstairs. I've taken out the trash. I've poured bleach down this, or not the bleach, a concoction of stuff that I read online on how to get rid of like drain flies, even though they're fruit flies. I've made sure there's like no fruit or spoiled food anywhere, but they're everywhere, dude. I checked my plants. One of the plants had a bunch of them in it, so I was like, all right, well, you're fucking dead. And I took it out and they're still around and it's driving me freaking bananas. So that has been going on today. Will it work now? Please, for the love of God. Please. I'm asking nicely. Oh, that's right. I was playing Slime Rancher. That's why my game isn't being captured. Wireless LAN network not found. Are you fucking kidding me? Why? See what I mean? Change device nickname. Nope. It's refusing to, like, they changed something on my network, and everything that I had connected is having an issue. And it's really freaking obnoxious, bro. I have no idea why it's having a problem, but it absolutely is. What if I just turn off the camera for like a few seconds? Maybe it'll do that. What is happening? My God. What is going on? Technology is just a problem today. I didn't lose network again, did I? Internet seems to be unstable. What the hell is going on with everything? This is just a nightmare. Deactivate it. Come on. Behave. An error prevented. Why? Oh my fucking god, dude. What is happening? Maybe today is just like a no stream day. Because nothing is working. This is absolute bananas. Come on. Oh my god. I'm going to actually... What the hell? I'm going to actually lose my mind. Oh, what the fuck, bro? This is actually rage-inducing. What the heck is happening? Camera's not turning on. Network's having an issue. Oh my god. Now the camera won't even turn on. What is happening? I'm gonna lose my mind. Nothing is making sense. What if I just start up the webcam utility and hope to God my webcam doesn't turn off? It's asking me to connect to a camera. It doesn't see my camera. We might not be able to stream tonight. This is bananas. Nothing's working. All right. I'll try one more time. Just connect. Oh, that looks better. Access point. That's exactly what I want. Oh! Oh! Okay, restart it 400 million times and it works. Oh my god, what is going on? What did they change on my freaking modem to make the internet or the network just to be trash? Like, all my stuff that's connected to on Wi-Fi and stuff got disconnected. And what is not reconnecting? My lights are not reconnecting. The two stream lights I have here, I had to connect manually, not to the Wi-Fi, mind you. Just turn them on and go through my, like, my phone. And nothing is working. Oh my god, this is awful. I hope that is not just a precursor to the awfulness that is going to happen in the game. Why is the game not showing up over here now? You kidding? There you go. Today is a day, my friends. This is a problem. Are things okay? Things still look funky. Okay, well, we're gonna hope for the best, all right? When did I leave out? Oh yeah, I forgot I was wearing this goofy-ass helmet. Did I go down this tunnel? Oh wait, hold on a minute. My souls are behind me. No, my souls are down in the cave. I don't remember what was down this cave. Like that, though. Oh, volcanic stone. I guess I don't care. What was down this cave? Ah! This wasn't the magma worm cave, was it? The worm that was messing me up? No. Okay, I remember. This is the cave with the two things in it. And I think I cleared it. I'm pretty sure I cleared it, actually. Oh my god, it's dark because I can turn on my light. There we go. Oh, let there be light. Okay, let's... Did I actually clear this cave? I feel like that was the cave I just ran through and I had to fight two things. No, I didn't. This is the... Yeah, that was that stupid cave that had the Crucible Knight, which I thought about it after stream. I do have a shield that I could possibly parry him with. Because there's no way I could do damage normally. Strike. None of these have parry? Oh. I was looking at the wrong thing. Heater shield, large leather shield. I can wear that? No way. I gotta be overburdened. I'm not overburdened? Okay. We're gonna go see if we can take out that Crucible Knight then. We'll just run around like normal here until we get to him and hope we just take him out. I only have 200 souls, so I'm not too worried about dying. I believe you just book it through here, right? Yeah, and then the dog's over there. Ah! Leave me alone. I'll take the shinies. There should be a jump-off point over here. Stuck. Yep! There we go. Fall down. Here we go. Alright, cool. Okay. I'm going to... come in here. Some jar boys. Forgot they take my life. Ow. Off to a fan. I should not be starting against a freaking boss. I should not be starting against a boss for literally the first combat of the game. It's fine. Crucible Knight is over there. I don't need you. I think he's got it. No worries. Excuse me. Okay. Lights. Crappy thing is, too, is I haven't parried in so stinking long. Trying to get used to it, it's gonna suck. Ah! He almost got a smack off. A smackaroonie. Oh no, that guy just lay in there. He had a bad day. Why do I have... Oh, right, I'm wearing this. Why am I wearing this? What's the thing that tells me more about this? I forget. Simple view. There's something that tells me. How do I see the switch view? Simple view. Is it in my... I gotta see it from here, maybe? Whoa. I got that goofy helmet. I don't know. Switch view. Ah, there it is. Raises arcane. That's why I'm wearing it. Whoop. Oh. Leave me alone. Oop, almost forgot to jump. I don't know if it's worthwhile to summon the jar boys right away. Especially since they take life, but whatevs. I'm scared I'm gonna aggro the Crucible Knight if I move too close. Even though I don't think he can technically aggros. Ow, messed him up. He's hitting my boys. Oh, snap. I forgot the parry button. He didn't do that much damage to me. That was weird. Okay. That weapon, or that shield, the parry felt really slow. Do the parries have different speeds depending on the shield? Because it felt really slow. So we'll put on the pot. Actually, we can test it right here. It's the same speed. Maybe it's just because I'm used to the smaller one. Stupid fly. Those flies are everywhere. Driving me nuts. Stop. He's on the mic. Damn it. They're like small enough that if you just chance that you think you might have caught it, you gotta like do a double smash just in case, because sometimes you're like, oh yeah, let go, and then he's like, he was between a fold in my stupid finger and it didn't kill him. All right, Crucible Knight. Let's get out. Oh, actually, we're gonna get our jar boys. Whoop! What's up, Rooster? Welcome to the stream, my dude. I just started playing. No! I almost fell down to my death. Been having all sorts of issues with the network and internet today, so, or in the last hour, I should say. And OBS, so literally just got it started up. But yeah, we're fighting a Crucible Knight already, so that's cool. I forgot to switch my stuff. Kill him before the Crucible Knight gets here. He's right there. No. There we go. Okay. That didn't work. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Jar boys. Distract him. Fuck, dude. I don't remember how to parry his shit. All right, he's after the jar boys. Stun the jar boys. I missed. Jar boy exploded on me. There we go. Eat it. This is unfortunately the only way I can beat them. That was the long one. I was trying to dodge. Just let me heal. I hate that move. I hate that move. Don't. Do the move I can block, which I totally missed. There. I made up for it. Sit down. What's my first Screamtober game? It's going to be a Little Nightmares. Uh-oh. Or Little Nightmares 2. Because I made a deal with Kim. I missed. That if she played Subnautica, I would play Little Nightmares 2. So that is what's going to happen. Apparently it's pretty short though, so... Drink, 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 drink. Fuck. Yeah, boy! Suck my stab! Still alive. Ouch. Don't squander it. I should have thought of that on freaking Wednesday or whatever last time I played. We did it. We did it. And then, I have a list in the Discord. Oh, I thought the game was going to freeze. I have a link in the Discord. Not a link. A message. Post? There you go. A post in the Discord about, the games that I have for ideas to do. Because I own some of them, or the ones I could play, mostly with limp. I can't words today. The ones on the list, I have a bigger list, right? But the ones that are like, yeah, we can do this one, are ones I own already, so I don't have to go out and buy any games, you know? Why am I climbing that? You can't go up there. Oh, there's a dragon. There's a lot of dragons here. Oh, I don't think I want to be here, guys. Have a good night at work, my dude. Be safe out there. Ooh. Thing. Got 9,000 souls. What kind of boys are hiding over here? A Rockman. Doing his own thing. All right, these ruins, I think, were the first place that you kind of encountered perfumers, right? There's a big ass dragon over there too. I saw you hiding out here. I'm good at this game. It's like 2 life left. I don't really need to have hands and death frog. Ah! Oh, I was hoping to get away from him. I don't need to have this shield out, but I guess it doesn't hurt. Ow! Rude. Oh, I didn't sit down. Crap. Also, I need to do this. There we go. Oh. Oh, I thought he was still alive because he kind of twittered. Twittered? Twitched. I hope there's nothing around here with you. Oh no! I didn't aggro the dragon out, I hope. I heard him thumping around. Oh. Hello. Why am I not attacking? Oh my god! I'm still not attacking. Because, why did my weapon get switched to my shield? Murdered because game saying, ah, we're gonna switch your weapon. I would like if you loot this, please. Thank you. Oh boy, is there a bug over here? Can you see this shiny thing? Not a game bug. An actual, like, loot bug. Oh! Let's not aggro the fire, please. Screw you, giant flower. Oh! I was hoping to be able to pin it. Ooh! Giant flower's dead. We got a spectral man. Fucking spear man doing the spear stabs! Ooh! Ah, forgot my buttons. Again, why does it switch my weapons? Hey, crab. Butterfly. Nothing really worth it. I will take this, though. Oh, sick. Got some clothes. Got a zombie. Oh, I don't think I found this in my original playthrough. Neat. All right. We'll leave the rock man alone. He's just standing there. Damn it. Stupid freaking bug. Stupid freaking bug. Hate them. Hate them bugs. Not a fan. Also, when I smack the crap out of that. Out of the mic earlier, really apparently did a number on it because it moved it all sorts of places. Nothing. All right, don't attack me. I'm just walking through. Crap. All right, Dragon. It's down in this little area. I still haven't sat at a grace point yet. Huh? Hello? Please tell me I have some keys. Nice. No, no. You stay up there, dude. There's two on top of each other? No. Never mind. Ugh. Grace point. 13,000. I think I need like 30,000. Level up. Come on. Did I kill the magma worm? I don't think I actually killed the magma worm. It's dark. Blood dog. And a sneaky boy, apparently. Rude. Aha, you shouldn't have put it away, sucker. Are you a good boy? He's not a good boy. Well, I guess he's a good boy for guarding the crypt. But he's a bitey boy. Jelly? Befriend? Ah! Wolf. Oranges? Befriend. I love them. Is this the... This isn't where the... I was going to say it earlier, but I forgot. They don't care about my... Ow! This guy's going to murder me. Oh, he almost did. I thought he did with that sound. Anyways, I was going to say, this looks like it might be the area where... The frenzied flame dudes were. Oh, yeah, I think it might be. Oh, yeah, I remember this baloney. Okay. What? We can land there? I don't believe that. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Or was this the other one where it has, like, a bunch of the huge dudes in it? Alright. It's a randomizer, so I guess we won't know. Oh, hey, you scared me, dude. Who's making growly noises? Oh, hi, Jelly. Big ant. Okay, we got a few things down there. Yeah, I remember this one because there was a message saying, like, up here, saying try lock on or something. Oh, hand! I didn't see you. I saw the death frog and immediately went to respond to it. I don't remember if there's any secret walls here. This is where I jumped down, isn't it?
Yep.
Okay. I could just toss a lot of stuff down there. There's something very loud. Oh, I thought they were all gonna jump me at once. Fine. What are you guys doing? Just sleeping? Hanging out? I guess they're just minding their own business and I'm just coming in and ruin the party. Maybe I'm the asshole. I really find it already? Okay. Good thing I checked this side. Dude, there's someone here growling. Where are they? Does that mean there's a hidden wall somewhere? See? Someone's walking. They sound like they're everywhere. Where are they? I don't want to accidentally hit the jelly. Excuse you. Well, now I have to. Because he won't let me by. Dude. No matter where I go. Maybe he's outside. Maybe it's the dragon. I think it's the dragon. Oh, don't turn around. If you're gonna feel my heart breaking. Is there actually two dragons here? Yeah, it was him. he just knew. Alright. Try not to lose our souls. Heal swipe. Really? There it is. Don't eat me. Oh, I'm out of woo juice. Both kinds of woo juice. Ow, he chomped. Oh, look, a thing. Ah. Oh. There we go. Get the shiny here, too. Oh, not worth it. Okay, I want to see what's up here. I'm going to drink this. No. Get a harpy. Oh, it's just everyone that was over here, I guess. Maybe. It's not the dragon that was at the beginning area, so. Oh. There's a whole section over here? Probably nothing. I don't like harpies! They're awful. Dragon room grease, holy crap, dude. Ooh! Oh, I didn't backstab him? Oh, I thought you were gonna die by the ball blowing up. Okay, let's go slightly down here and to the left. Check it out. Then I gotta remember where how to get to the doors on the other side. Or in that cave. Hey, goat, don't knock me off the edge, please. Nothing, huh? Okay. Okie dokie. Had to be sure.
Ooh, glowy skull.
How many runes did, Didn't that dragon give me 3,000 runes? He might have gave me 3,000 runes. Right. Refresh. Yeah, I know. Let's see if I can just run by. Dog. I don't remember where. Oh, I thought he was gonna box me in. Ah! Woo, dog! You're not a dog, but you know what I mean. Oh no. I don't remember where it was. I don't remember what it was. Excuse me. There it is. Okay, just run all the way down. Run all the way down. You'll find it. All right. What lies behind the glowy fog door? Let's get Jarboys out. Ready? Crystal Man. I have the worst weapon to have equipped for them. I could probably switch it. Get him, Jar Boys. I didn't attack for some reason. I can dance too. Can we bleed him? That'd be kind of cool. Get him, Jar Boys. You're doing great. Yeah, go Jar Boys. Oh, it's not over. Okay, thank God. Not even that good of stuff. It's fine. It's fine. We can almost level up. I guess it might be worth it. Might pop some things to get enough to level up. That way I don't keep losing my runes. Alright. Inventory, I think I need like 30,000. Pop all those. That was only 2K. Twenty-eight might be enough. 31. I need 100 more. Let's go kill the things right here. Oh my god, I did the wrong button. There we go. Oh, that guy alone was worth almost 200. Alright, now we can do a level up. What were we working on? Vigor, that's right. Because I'm getting my booty kicked by everything in sight. Okay, with that, I don't think I actually want to be here. Because that stinking dragon walloped me something fierce. We can try this, just because I have no more runes, so. You good? Also, the cam doesn't really stay put anymore. It, like, slowly rotates back. It's a bit obnoxious. Okay, let's go see if, this... I have to reset the time. See if this Knight Rider is gonna mess me up. Also, it might be those Briar dudes, those Thorn dudes. Do I have to sit down again? I will, just in case. It is not. It's a normal Knight Rider. That's not fun. Ooh. Okay, yeah, he's gonna be a problem. No way I'm gonna be able to fight him normally. Might have to try to cheese him. Yeah, I'm doing no damage. Yeah, I'm doing no damage. Come on, buddy. Come on, let's go activate all the poisons. Oh, there's a bear. Octopus. That bear just murdered me. Okay, yeah, I don't want to be here. That's this is all sorts of bad news. That means that dragon that's up there is lots of bad news as well. Okay, so I don't want to be here. I still can't get to the towers for some reason. What was here? Is this where the magma dude was? And the other one, I believe, was one of the Godskin nobles, right? Messing me up. Me up something fierce. Turn on my light. We'll know if we have to turn right. Yep. Okay, this is the magma worm, which I really can't do any damage to, so let's go.
How do we get
to carry a manor? I remember how to get there. Not far enough out. Well. Oh. I think I can get up over here. Maybe. I don't recall, to be honest. So let's set a mark. I think I can get up right there. Alright.
Lobsters.
You stay away from me. Oh, a thing, I need it. I got Melania's helm. I have to wear it. That's awesome. It's gonna do nothing for me. It's actually gonna probably nerf me somewhat, but you know what? I'll look cool. Right. Where is it? Wow, it's actually better in terms of stats. Does it do anything for me? Nope. It looks cool. Sick. This is where the giant was. Where am I? I don't remember this. It's a big guy. Ow. No spin to win. Ah. Ew. Here, shiny. Oh god, dude. A larval tier, of course. Man, I do so little damage. Oh, hello. Oh, this is a Vare, I think, right? Yeah, the guy that was at the beginning and they didn't seem right. Oh, this is the Golden Order. Yeah, and he wants to take my finger. Thanks for the Firefly. So, remember how to do this. Anoint me. Now. Thanks. Oh, crap. I don't remember where the dead maiden is, but it doesn't matter because it's a randomizer. Ugh. Just ickies. Ickies growing is all over the place. Scared that giant. Just gonna be here. Somehow I just completely don't see him. I guess I haven't run over here yet. There we go. Kind of want to shoot that down to see if it actually drops something awesome. That just gonna be one of those things I gotta solve. Oh, that goes to the Albanaric village. I'm definitely gonna have to go check that out in a minute. Ah! Frenzy man, frenzy man, frenzy man! Oof. Oh, with the skeleton man. I'm just gonna go. A bear! Ruins? Ruins. Race point. Even better. Hello. Okay. This might be one that you have to do an emote. That is something very large. The heck is that dude? Is it the Dragonite? It is the Dragonite. I was looking at his chest thinking that was his head until I saw his head. Okay. Oh, you know what? Probably should have sat down, but it's fine. See how bad you'll mess me up. Wait, he brought his own jar boys. Are those my jar boys? Those are my jar boys. I can't get up. Messing me up. No. I knew I should have dodged. Well, smash the crapola. Oh man, I actually almost killed him. Just went a little bit too hard. And he smashed me. He smashed me dead. The game crashed. That's cool. Love that. Uh-huh. Come on. Oh, right. I forgot to turn off Steam. Or go in Steam offline mode, rather. Library. Go off. No. I am offline. Why was it saying I was on online? I don't understand. Okay. Giddy up. Now we'll go get him. Bear. Maybe it was a good idea to, like, summon them really far away, because they kind of teleported to me. Really need my souls. There's only like 700 of them. Oh, he was coming after me. Thought he was coming or hitting the jar boys. He's just slow. Gets his hand stuck in the ground. Ouch. Sorry for calling you slow. Smashed the crap out of my. Oh no, that wasn't my jar boy. It was one of the dudes around him. There you go. Did it! Good job, Jar Boys! It was a great enemy, I'll take it. 6k? Perfume bottle? Spinning stone? Didn't really give me anything awesome. What's up, Yuri? Welcome to the stream, my dude! How you doing, friendo? Jaden, want a cookie? I almost put my hand into some foods I had. Jaden, cookie for you! Jaden, cookie for you, kid. There you go. Threw it by her feet. Something's coming after me. Something's coming after me. Something's coming after me. I am tired as well, but probably not as exhausted as you probably are. Have you been, got a chance at least to hopefully relax a little bit? Get some rest? Wait, bug. Hello. Alright, let's go check out the Albanarch village. And then we'll see if we can head to Caria Manor. Sounds like a plan. Oh, you just walked in from a 14-hour shift? Oh, man. Get some food in you. Get some relaxation going on. Holy crap. You've been putting on a lot of hours, man. Be sure to take care of yourself and your body and your health. You know, your overall health, rather. Not just your body. because that can get very taxing. How did... Oh, I did loot that. Alright, if this is the place I thought it was... Oh, is it snowing? The dusts are chasing me. I think it's snowing. What the heck? Was there always snow in this game? Okay, it's not snowing anymore. Go away, bug. Ah! I didn't see you. You missed. Got some killer Arabic food. What'd you get? You get some good curry? Blades of bean flour. What the? I didn't even hear it. He can summon stinking laser beams that far away? That sounds a little ridiculous. It's in there. I just want to check this real quick. Yeah, I remember these crystals. I don't remember if there was any like good secrets around here, though. Let's do a quick observe. There's a shiny boy. Don't really need those anymore. Doesn't look like there was really anything over here, so let's just go run through the little crystal area, see if anything else pops out. Oh! Not by, I meant like secrets, not enemies. Thank you, game. Yeah. Nothing too awesome. Shit. Well, I guess there's still a way over here. Not a big deal. I thought like there was a little like cutout in one of these little walls. That had something in it. I heard a rattlesnake. That was weird. Hummus and two things I'd never gotten before that looked good. They were nice. Pretty nice. It's always nice to find good food places. Alright. So, Nefeli could be here, but everyone's quest lines and stuff were all jacked up. Got an angry Skellaman. Nice. There we go. You gonna leave me alone, crab? You gonna leave me alone, crab? Here, shiny. Also, I think these guys are kind of passive until I get into this thing, right? Hey, friend!
Oh, it's you.
There she is!
Well,
holy crap, she's here!
What do you make of it? What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare. Made by men. But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu.
Hell yeah, you are.
But this time,
And though the she's so cool. To the all the Albanarchs are replaced by crabs? Okay, maybe not. I'm scared if that crab gets aggroed. Something moved. I think he spit at me. They're slowly coming over here. Alright, there's an invader that comes down from up there, if I remember correctly. There is a omen killer usually in that other area. Oh god, no! Dragonite. Okay. That was a bad idea. Okay, crab. Okay, crab. Dude, this crab just messed me up. Don't you recognize I'm your leader? I have the helmet and everything. Ouch. Get up before you die. No. No. No! You betrayed me. I don't have the full gear. She doesn't recognize me. She knows I'm an imposter. Okay, fine. I'll go find you normal. You got a shiny. I want to see it. Hmm. I think maybe they was too aggro if I just get close to the shiny that's over there. Okay, take it back. They're coming in hard. Uh-oh. Oh, I killed her. Hell yeah. Crab's problem, though. Oh, crap. Drank the wrong one. Ooh! Wasn't sure if you were going to get a smack off or not. Here we go. Here we go. None of you guys give me anything. Lame. Right, I'm going to steal the shiny. Go fight the invader. I was going to say before, hopefully before it wears off. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. What you looking at, buddy? Village are done for. Damn it, Yuri. Now you got me all hungry, bro. Where's the invader? Maybe he's further and I activate him, then he'll spawn closer. Really? No invader?
Please no, dear me.
Don't worry. I won't hurt you.
I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please.
I'll take this. Ash of War, Gravitas, nice.
Wait, then.
Well, we're finished.
The curse mongers beg you.
I hear a shiny. Oh, sick. Should,
then please give it.
Medicine ball bearer.
I chosen the medallia Chonia got for dear.
My alas.
No, oh, that's right. He just dies. Aw, man. Forgot. And I forget. Do I go talk to Nefeli? I don't remember. Where's the invader dude? Ah! Sneaky. Turn that on. There we go. All right, let's cross this bridge and then we'll go do the actual bridge. Because I think this is just a little dead end area. Holy grease, beast liver, golden butt slam. Nice. Holy crap, that guy had a lot of life. Fur leggings. Boots with the fur. Alright, yeah. Nothing too awesome. We'll sit. It won't hurt. Although it will spawn those dudes back. Which I don't have to run by. What spawns the invader here? Is it replaced by that guy? Oh, I thought there was two giant hands there. It's an Erdtree avatar. That sucks. That sucks. Shucks a lot. I still hear the shiny. Oh, it's because of this. Okay. Let's bring out Jaw Boys. There's not a lot of room here. This is probably gonna be rough. Ideally, we're gonna clear out. Oh shit. I was gonna say before aggroing things, but oh no! Ouch! Here comes the hands. Oh great, bats. Tell me you can't get over here. Oh, Scarlet Rot. It's gonna blow up my Jaw Boys. Yep, there goes one. Oh, is he just gonna spam that? Nope. Screw those. Fucking nope. The hand here is gonna ruin my day. Fucking hand. Light him on fire. Thank God. Killed all my Jaw Boys. Oh God. Why am I on the horse? It's such a bad idea to fight these guys on the horse. Crap. Drink. Ow. Scarlet Rot messing me up. Oh, crap. Rocks. Rocks saved my life. Hammer's gonna meet me. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ow, 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 ow. Ouch. Fine. Oh! Woo! Did it. That was stressful. Alright, give me the shinies. Almost 5,000 for him. Grace Mimic. Great Grave Ward, though. I can upgrade Jaw Boys. Although I really don't want to waste it. They are not good. I just kind of love them. I don't think there was anything else over here, right? Yeah, nope. Even getting on the roofs, I don't think had anything. Maybe it did. Like, you'd think that would... There'd be reason for this, so... Oh! Almost messed that up. Really? No rewards for me? In my inquisitiveness? Lame. Alright. I suppose we go talk to Nefeli? See if she has anything else to say? Avoid the crab. Or quickly dash.
Put this time, and though the
Nope. Doesn't have anything else to say. All right. Thank you. Ah! Run right by a crab like an idiot. Didn't even see him. All right. Back to the poop water. Oof. Boys in this area have a lot of life. A shrimp. Shiny. Hold still. No. I can die. Roger's letter. Did I ever know what that did? Did I even get that in the first one? I don't know. Oh. Ouch. Oh. Such a bad idea to fight them, but I, like, have to for some reason. My brain makes me. Hey, friend. Just observing. All right. I think it's time. Ooh. Oh, yeah. I haven't been over here at all. Just realized. I was going to go backwards, but haven't been over here either. Wait. Yes, I have. Isn't this the place where I was getting messed up? And Grace scared the crap out of me? Is it? Yeah, I don't see. Yeah, I've been here. Just had to triple check. All right. It's Caria Manor. Can I quickly teleport? That could be nice. Because there's the jump up there, right? Wait. Maybe not. Getting myself turned around here. Where's the horse Edis? The rain got me confused. Where the heck is it? Uh-oh. Actually, you know what? I think I am getting it confused. Because I thought there was a yeet point. Isn't this the part that was... Or is this the yeet point? Over there. I think that was it. So I'm thinking I might not have done that camp, even though it looked like there was nothing in it. Anything? Scared me. What was that noise? Yeah, okay. I remember it. I did that ever jail. Stinking tree. Is there really no shinies in there? Anywhere? My friend? Alright, I might go run through that. little camp here again. Even though it looked like there was nothing there, it might be a good idea. Oh, there's a pumpkin man. He looks angry. He's on a mission. Yep, there is Chinese in there. I got worried about his somersaults. There we go. Runes. Nothings. Okay. Bummer. What's going on with this pumpkin man over here? Look at him go. He's just patrolling like a madman. Are they? What are you guys doing? Maybe he was just bugged out, like he was too far behind the rest of his little party group here. Oh, I was trying to hit the dog. Whoa, pumpkin man. Hit the dog, please. Anything fun in here? Death to ants. Stinking bug. Ah. Got distracted by the bug. Little glowy things. Nothing. Interesting. Mighty suspicious, right? What's that noise? Ah! That casting skulls at me. Oh, is this where freaking is? Okay. What's up? Do I need anything from you? Nope. Thanks, buddy. It's in that 19K. I'm almost close. All right. Oh, crap. I ran all over the place. Is it nighttime? Am I going to get death birded? Giant crab. What have we here? Nope. Okay, whatever it was, I already grabbed it. I know where I'm at. This is where that bear was. Scared the crap out of me. I didn't really need to sit. I think I'm full on everything, but it's fine. Oops. Yeah. Running through there. My first playthrough. Giant bear. Waiting to nominate on my lovely, delicious, supple-looking face. No shinies. No nothing. I should just focus to getting back up there because I'm just going to keep running in wide circles here. Yeah, we were here earlier. Hi, friends. Don't mind me. Just coming through. Blood Church. Little jar boy.
Fell in with the wrong crowd.
Oh, that looked like there was a boy in there. That was weird. All right, found the up way. Ooh. There's a lot of dudes here. I already fought that giant, right? Yeah, I already fought that giant. Hi, friend. Praise the sun. Don't mind me, I just want to come see if there's a sneaker over here. Doesn't look like it. I'll steal the flowers then. Thank you. I'd be leaving now. What is that? Let's run over that real quick. Hands, no. It's the precursor to the nightmare. Ugh. I don't like. Turtle, must leave them alone. Wow, there's a lot of animals here. Holy crap. What have we here? Oh, just one of the sorcery things. Wait, have I been here? Yes, I've been here. I know exactly where I'm at. Dang it! Alright. We'll go to Cuckoo's Everjail. Oosh, that makes a growling. Actually, armor looks kind of cool right now in the sun.
Hey, friend.
I won't kill you. How about that? We'll just run by. Don't worry about it. Except for you, giant mosquito. I will murderlate you if you come after me. Here, Shine. It's over there somewhere. You saw me up on that hill? There he is. You can run me into a trap. Yep, there it is. Aha! Leave me alone. Cave around here. He's throwing icicles at me. There we go. Heck yeah, dude. Found a thing. Let me in.
Let me in, please.
Road's End. All right. It was 30 something last time, and I'm at, I don't think I have 10,000. Unless maybe if I pop this. There's 7. All right, that should be enough, maybe. 32.7. Hey. All right, what do we want to do? What? It goes up almost 200 attack power? Wow. Okay. That can't be right. But okay, holy crap. Maybe I was right. Put too many points in the arcane. Ah! Oh! Sneaky bugger? Here's someone with wings. I pulled this lever. Oh, I was like, I saw wings. Give me your wings. Secret entrance. I don't remember. Is this the one that had like the million secret entrances? Because that would suck. Oh my god. I think it is. You know what? We could always go back to the very... There's a ball. The very beginning. Oh my god, yep. Oh! And, do that stinking thing with the weird chariot trap thing. It really freaking sucked. Holy ground. Oh, that actually gave me a lot of stuff. Nothing I care about, but lots of stuff. All right, ball. You stay right there. You can't come down this, can you? Oh. I had a pot on his head. Kind of feel bad killing him. Ah! Scared me. Set up a trap. It's fine. Oh, it's a flower. I was worried. Another. They don't have pots in their heads. It's just, looks like it.
Lots of laser beams.
Crappy thing being here is there's really nowhere to go. Found some secrets. Let's kill it. Nice. Don't be anyone secret around. Ah, not even good. One of you better have something good in here. Yeah. Nope. Okay. Bummer. Nothing awesome. Right, that ball should be. Yep. Still hanging out here. Oh. Set off that trap again. Is it following me? Ah. Stay right there. I don't know. Don't chase me. Okay, I don't remember all the secret areas I took. This is the entrance. Okay. So I haven't found the actual exit or entrance yet. I really hope I don't have to go bonking all the walls, that would suck. I don't think they can have invisible walls where there's a like a candle or something. Although that is just purely me guessing. Raven Mass Talisman. What is that? I don't know if I got that in my first playthrough. Greatly raises potency of sorceries. Don't care. Even if I did get it, didn't care. That would probably explain why I don't remember it. Hey, we found it. Nice. Hey, America. Alright, I'm down a health. It's fine. Let's get the jar, boys. No. Don't be black. Wait, are they invisible? They know where they're at. Get them. They're invisible. Nope. Oh, no. Not both of you. This sucks. Hot fire. No, I don't want him to... Yeah, that's what I didn't want him to do. Yeah, I did that way too early. Also did that, but fortunately was out of range. Ouch. Alright, jar boys. I'm doing no damage to this guy. Oh, that was close. Wasn't paying attention at all. No, I was hoping for the kill. There it is. You killed my jar boys. Ah! You killed my jar boys. Well, now they're gonna explode. Booty slam! I do very little damage with this weapon against you. Ow. I guess I'll take it. I'll do my super spinny murder move. Do it again. Boo, 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 boo. Oh, you're still alive. I needed a sliver of endurance. Oh my God, that's the worst. That happens so often. A boss fight and it gives you a stinking cracked pot. Are you serious? It's the worst. The actual word.
Jada, we're doing sleeping.
All right, we're gonna run back up. We still need to figure out how to trigger Radon because I don't remember how. Oh, you just fell down. That's a Zamora person. He wasn't there a second ago, or when I first came down here. Rude, dude. I was attacking you, but motherfucking, you like phased in and out twice. No, I was pushing the wrong button. That's why I wasn't doing my move. I love that I'm missing. Missed all those attacks. Screw you, bro. I missed. All right, as long as I don't jump off the edge here. Dude, stop. Stop. Stop, I say. Ooh, you're annoying. How come you weren't here before? You're obnoxious. Ooh, grave roar. Take it. Thank you. Okay. Hello, friend. We are going to go back this way. Keep an eye out and open for anything special or shiny. Don't fall. Ooh, that's a special shiny that I will take. Oh, this is where, this is the invader I was trying to find earlier. Crap. I don't have any of my special moves. Although, I don't think it really mattered. Because he got murdered. Banished Knight's Halberd.
Oh, he gave me a +8, bro!
Disgusting. Icon shield. Longbow. Stone. 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 Heck yeah, bro. +8 Halberd? That's pretty nasty. That guy alone gave me more runes than the stinking bosses did in that little dungeon. Okay, let's double back here for a second, see if I miss anything. That wasn't a ruin, was it? Nope. Okay. Alright, I recognize this. There should be a... another grace point around here. Also, there's a dragon over there, if I remember. And a shiny boy over here. There's a dragon. Big dragon. Is that the lightning one that we fought earlier? That would suck. And he disappears at some jerk location. I better not have triggered that guy. I'll be mad. Remember where he shows up. Oh. Is this... did I need to do a stupid arrow thing with him? I don't remember. Wait a minute. Oh, it's those guys that are here that are shining. Nice. Oh, come on. I can hit him once. Almost out of arrows. Where is it? Ah, it's a big dragon. Okay. I think there was a grace point around here. There's at least an ever jail. What do we have here? Is that a giant? That's a giant. And that's a Moog giant. Oh, no hugs. Oh, hugs are coming, and so is the big giant. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can't see. Trees. Yeah, I knew I shouldn't have been there. Fire! I can't believe I lived. Oh! He just did a sumo move. Or a wrestler mania move. Are you taking... inspiration from Horalu? I wonder why he's doing so little damage. Alright, you mind your own business, please. Big ass giant just stuck in that little ass area. Not cool, bro. What if I get him in here and just have all these guys explode? That'd be kind of cool, huh? Where's the grease point, bro? I wasn't sure if that was the charging move or not. Woo! Get him in the feeds. Yo, he just got up. Oh, I thought he got stunned. What the heck happened there? Oh, big slam coming in. Okay. You have one hit left. Come on. There you go.
Fire Blossom. Hey! Stop with the squirting of the yellow stuff. Thank you. I swear there was a sight of grace around here. Maybe it was that? That one. Frenzy Rat. You scared me. Wait. I have a feeling. Something tell me that there's something up here. It might be the grace. There it is.
Found it.
Alright, I think we're gonna go do the Everjail real quick. We're gonna try to. Then we'll observe whatever's up there. Oh. Little encampment there. Then we're gonna go try the dragon. I don't know if I should try a... what's it called? The beginning area. Cavern. I don't even know what it's called. Trap. Crap. The trap. Crapular area. Alright, let's... Oop, did the dragon not spawn this time? Interesting. I am... did I not... I didn't sit at that stinking one. It's fine. Alright, bro. Who is it? Carrion Knight. Just fought one of you. Can't back up into the fog. Okay, you hit really hard though. Oh no, I wanted to actually glowy hole him. One hit. There you go. Okay, maybe two. We did it! Seedbed curse. I don't remember what that's for. Is that the Moog thing? No! Wait. That's not, Dung Eater's curse, is it? I can't remember. Hey! There you go. Alright, let's... 17,000 runes. Would be a really bad... Oh, death vomiters. I would really prefer not to lose all them. The stinking dragon. Oh, this is the one that had the cave. This is the one I was thinking about in the other area. There we go. I knew I remembered something. Alright, cool. At least this will be... slightly closer. Maybe we'll go clear this real quick. Oh, did that take two? Bummer. Also, we need to sit because... definitely use some heals. Crystal Cave. Is this the one that had the hanging... elder beast or whatever it is? We still haven't run into one of those yet. Actually, now that I think about it. That's not fair. There's a giant stuck in here. And he has as much life as a stinking giant. Question is, will I be able to knock him down? See you, dog. Alright, just murdering all the boys while there's giants here smashing around. There you go. Gee, Willikers, Batman. All right, fighting down here. Hopefully we can just do this quickly because having to fight through that guy every time might suck. This also feels much darker in here. Even with my little light. Oh, is this the one that had the beast people?
I think it was. Pissed someone off. Oh shit. I wasn't prepared. Dead. Oh god. Flame nut. Going into someone. Ah, like that! Can you stop locking onto him? No, your stupid spin move. Dead. Oh my god. Nope. Nope. Ugh. Oh, fucking a harpy? This is rude. This is really not fair. One's down. Two's down. Man, I had a... This sucks. Just to get through this, I'm having to blow all my stupid magics. What? You can throw magic blue bombs? Oh god, and poison. And Miss Flying Misbegotten. Alright, Harpy. Stop with the poison feet. Disgusting. Ooh, that was stressful. You would have been useful earlier. No, 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 no. Oof. That was a nasty combo of things, dude. Crap, there's two areas to observe, too. I'm scared to run. Anywhere. Really? Nothing down here? Okay. I will take that, I suppose. That I already tried. That's where I came from. This looks like the area I'm supposed to go. We got a door. Hello. Got a murder frog. Is there anything behind here? Oh yeah, I remember this. I think my first play, I just ignored all that. It was just too much bad. Oh, you jumping at me. We'll take that. Okay. Not the best. Oh, hello. Jar boy! Hello! Ah! He's coming after me. Ah! I don't want to fight. Okay, I'm actually worried about what's going to happen here. Oh no. Rightfully so. I'm not doing the greatest in the world. Gonna run out of blue stuff. Nope. Not dealing with that. We're just gonna murder him. Woo! Good job, Jar Boys! Not worth it, bruh. Oh, hello? Did I not do this in my first playthrough? Oh, wait. I think this takes me to another underground area. Maybe. I was right. Oh wait, no, I wasn't. Okay, I don't remember this. Oh. Thank you. Not even worth it, bro. Oh. Yeah, that's a death fall. Really? Oh, hello. That looks like something. Oh wait, no, that's where I ran up. You fool. That long ass elevator for garbage. Lame. Can I just teleport out? Wow. It took me all the way over there? Oh. Holy crap. That's where the belfries are? I thought they were further in. I remember those things. They kicked my ass. Alright, what do we got in here? Got some things that must be murdered! Nice. Oh god. Bat and a dog! That was dope. What do you got? What do you got? Blessings boon. Not sure what that does. Magic grease. Why does this look familiar? Why does this look familiar that I ran up this? And why is my instincts telling me to go this way? Hello. Don't mind me. Nothing is sticking out. Snail! Oh. A little camp. Okay, maybe it's more than a little camp. It's kind of a large camp. Nope. Keep your fire perfume to yourself. That hit me? Oh god, now I'm dead. Can't believe that didn't kill me. Can you stop with the perfume? Ice! You're lucky that that doesn't kill your friends. Stop with the fire, bruh. Stop with the fire, bruh. Can you stop? You spaminator. Literally just spamming that move. How much stinking life does, or mana does he have? These guys don't give a shit about me hitting them. I was, could not walk by him. Ah! Sneaky. Ah! You are obnoxious. Mister, I can cast 4 million times a second. Stop! Oh my god, this guy. You are infuriating, sir! You're just out of range. Stop drinking your juice! You don't need more mana. Screw you! Oh my god. No! Ugh! You suck. That was annoying. Stealing your stuff. Ooh, I can almost level up. Oh! We gotta go talk to Millicent! Excitement. Okay, that was... Just for storyline stuff, that was totally worth fighting through this area. Millicent! We can be friends! That's not where I want to fall. Do I want to fall? That looks like... Yeah, that's a bad... That's a bad fall. Let's not do that.
Where's the bad dog?
Good thing you didn't come in and join with that. I definitely would have died. Alright, what do we got? That was just the way in. Okay. Yeah, dog. Is this where that camp where I tried to get the pumpkin head to fight one of the knight's cavalry? No, it wasn't here. Ah. Keep the yellow stuff alone. Alone? Away. That's the way. That's the word I'm looking for. Listen, it started with an A, okay? Ah, dog! Can't see. Ah! Oh, look at this guy with his shield. Doing his best. Oh, it's just a big ant. Stop, dog. Where is it? Stop. Ugh. All right. Look for shinies. That wasn't worthwhile at all. Torrent's just walking over everything. Here's a chest. I see you, glowy eye boy.
I tricked ya.
Loretta's Warsicle. That sounds awesome. Who's Loretta? Oh, hey. Sorry, didn't see you. I don't want to leave you out, bro. There you go. Who's Loretta? Oh, that's, what's her name? At the hold. The hold. Right? Spirit tuner girl. Can I give it back to her? Oh, it's a booger. We got a giant. Oh, holy thing. Some angry jellyfish. And that's. Is there a point around here? Because there's a lot of bad stuff over there. I'm getting stuck on things. I saw some boys up here. Oh, maybe I didn't want to come in here. There's a lot of dudes. No. Oh. Oh my god. It takes no damage. Woo! Thank you for not coming to the Viz Aid. I will take this. Wasn't worth it in the slightest. Still has combat mute. There it goes. Sorry, bird. I would really like Sight of Grace because that fight up there might be nasty. Yeah, not looking forward to this. Oh my goodness. No. No. You got a sickle boy. Don't spawn your stuff. Stay dead. Alright, can I avoid these guys? Because they're not all following. Oh, they stopped. Is it because they arrived at the edge of the water? Ah! That's an omen killer. Crap. I want a side of grace. Is that one? Did I see a shiny up here? I swore I saw a shiny. Aha! I did! Alright, we will pop some runes. Because I should be able to level up. That's not going to be anywhere near enough. Oh, wait, it might. I didn't realize it was at 33. Okay. We sit. Those things will reset. Oh. Need a couple hundred more. Not that. That should be it. Alright. Yeah, see? Now it's only going up one. Interesting. That was a huge jump. What was I thinking? Oh, yeah. So, I didn't fight that dragon. Son of a bitch. I didn't fight that dragon. Oh. No! Crap. So, I need to... Ah! I need to do Millicent. That dragon. That beginning area. Alright, cool. They're all the way up there. I might be able to just outrun this stinking bird. Cool. Alright, boys. Sorry to have to do this to you. And you are hairy. And you are less hairy. Stop it, bat. Ow. All right, golden shield man, omen killers coming. That's not good. You got a horn tutor. Oh, I shouldn't have killed that guy fast. I forgot I can use them to stomp on their friends. Uh-oh. Ow. Try to get out of there. Fine. All right, gold shield man. Gonna know the dance. Doesn't care. I see you dance, and I raise you a shield. Get it? Cause he raised the shield. Fire! No, not him. Ah! Not him. Stop. Game. This guy's just like observing. Ooh, a purple. Okay. You guys just gonna hang out over here? I don't think there's anyone I really need to care about killing. Super spinny! Oh, that... I didn't remember that they could get back up. I thought they couldn't. Super spin! Boom! Ooh, super cool looking. You're not supposed to get back up, I swear. Oh, that was close. Lonnie! Welcome to the stream. How you doing, friendo? Did you just get off work? I want to loot the stuff, but there's boys everywhere. Oh my god. That's too many boys. Look at... That's a different colored jellyfish. Cookie time. Hold on. Look, it's a different colored jellyfish. She's pretty. Ah! Stop it.
I just want them cookies.
Explode. Poison. Or, well, I was hoping he was going to bleed out his friends, but... Ah, he almost bite me. Stop. Stop. Stop! Ah, bats. Now the jellies are mad. See what you did? You murdered or made the jellies angry. Now there's an angry ant. Ah! And he's fast. Well, I killed the ant somehow. Ow! Stop spitting at me, jellies. Why you guys gotta be mad? You're like my favorite. No. No squirts. Ah! There's a booger on the ground. I didn't realize that. There's another one.
Yeah, you want a cookie?
I put my hand in my food again.
Here's a cookie for you. Here you go.
Heart boat, not worth the fight, bruh. Ouch. How come I'm not getting my heals by beating on these people? Lonnie, thank you so much for contributing, my dude! Wait, that didn't work? The sound one? Okay, I'll refund it. I have no idea what that one's supposed to do. I'm assuming that's a voice modification one again. Stop it. Ah! Ha! Ah, T-Rex dog! Landed right on top of him. That was scary. Alright, before the end of the stream, I at least want to go talk to Millicent. Because she's our girl. That's a big ant. I'm just going to stand here and steal all your stuff. Yo, I got an ancient dragon one. Amazing. And a shard of Alexander. Spinning weapon. Yo. This is like an area that actually had land squirts. That did say land squirts. I thought I misread that. Says land squirts. All knowing gauntlet. Man, that was a lot of purples in that area. No. Leave me alone. Also, I gotta go fight that dragon that we found. Cover your screen in thorns. What the heck? Oh, I see they don't sing. Did you play the right one? No! No, 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 no. The absolute worst units in the game, almost dead. Ho! That was huge. He's going underground, of course he is. That was insanely close. Oh, screw those guys, dude. I hate revenants. Huh? Alright, I don't need to fight you. Get out of here. There's something interesting over here, I think. I thought I saw a tower thing. Thank you so much for contributing, Yuri! What was what? Oh, the Revenant? The Stompy Boys? They are the worst unit in the game. Uh-huh. Let's go observe this real quick. Thank you. Not worth it. It's fine. Oh, we're back. The dragon's over there. I know exactly where I'm at. Aha! Worth. We're going to sit because that was night. I was reading night speeder or light, whatever. Land speeder at the same time, and I almost said night speeder. All right, let's go fight this dragon. Turn on your PC or sit down, play or watch something, and now I just don't have the energy. Dude, just relax and hang. That is totally acceptable. I'm gonna go look at these ruins and stuff real quick before I fight that nightmare beast. That better not be flaccid dude sex, because that would be a problem. Gotta move laundry. Is that one of those situations like, well, now I want to find a reason not to do laundry. What the fuck? Oh god, it's a corrupted tree spirit with a warrior jar. We love that. We don't actually. That was sarcasm. I can't see. Oh, wait, what was that?
Light him on fire, please. Ouch. Please don't explode because I'm on the ground. Ouch, I said don't. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Ow! I just healed. Oh my god, he's gonna knock me into some bad shit. Go! No! Oh, he could have fucking... He didn't need to eat me.
Oh, that was unbelievably close.
This fucking guy. This fucking guy. Fucking warrior jar, bro! Coming in like a bat out of hell, and I missed. Go, 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 go! Ah! That was close. Fuck you, warrior jar. Okay. Time to big brain this. That didn't kill the warrior jar, bro. No, don't hit me! Ouch. Drink! Drink! Fuck you, warrior jar! Oh! He still got me. Ah! Oh my god, this is terrifying! How did that hit me? Oh my god, he's dead. Oh, that was only 2,000. That was only 2,000 runes. That wasn't even worth the fight. Fuck you guys. No. Pick up those freaking things here, bro. Thank you. There's a Melania Knight. Don't want to fuck with her. He says as he runs towards the area. I hear shiny. Oh, I don't care about you. Hey, a rune. Ruin. Oh, this is the blood ruin. I will kill this. Something wrong with Dixper? Of course it is. Alright, I'll refund him. Yeah, there's... Just starting the stream today was just a pain. Just stuff just didn't work. I'm not gonna fight you guys. Let's go back. Oh, wait. We're gonna loot this. Gargoyle Black Halberd. Nice. Oh! Wolf. Didn't see you somehow. Snail. Great Shield Soldier Ashes. Big Ant. Stay wait. Ah, what? One? I'm gonna get chain stunned. Fuck off. Fuck off. Why? Why was I attacking? Like, I was attacking my screen. God damn it. Now I'm gonna go back there. Why is Dixper being a problem? I can't exit. Can't minimize the game. What the heck? It said there was an update for Dixper earlier, but it wouldn't grab it for some reason. There we go. Refund these two. Okay. Update here. New version dicks were available. Okay. Close Dixper by pushing this button that doesn't work. Super helpful. Ow. Soldier just popped. All right. Terminate Dixper because apparently it won't close on its own. There's like 17 Dixper things running. What the heck?
Looks like Dixburg may have crashed because there's a bunch of crash handlers with it too. Okay, let's try this. Dixburg. Update, please. Alright, we need to go to Millicent. Gotta kill that dragon. Okay, now it's downloading it. Oh, right, you can't do it while OBS is open. Sorry, whoa! The lag was real during that whole situation. All right, well, they're refunded at the least, so you can try them next time, Lonnie. Hopefully, my computer will be back to normal tomorrow and not have a million issues. Academy Gate. I'm all the way down here? That's not cool. Why am I all the way down here? I don't like that one bit. Ah. Oh, dude. I thought there was gonna be like a ladder on that side. Can I open this? Oh, it's from this side. Something amazing? Nope. Not at all. Not at all. Not even can pretend that it's amazing. I want those. Oh, why? I'm trying to remember what the new ones for the grave loot, whatever. I cannot speak today. Grave root. Love wart. Grave wart. I didn't like that noise, that scared me, and I'm the thing spitting at me, and there's exploding things. I'm out. I'm Audi 5000. I like the name. Copy. Oh, that thing's still alive? Very uncool. Did the dramatic zoom actually work, Lonnie? I heard the scary girl. Also a thing over here. Did I observe this? I think I did. Yeah, this is the blood one. Then what's that one over there? Fuck it. We're gonna go fight that dragon. It did? Nice. Did you like it? Is it your favorite? That one's new. Dude, that Melania and I just trucking. Temple Quarter. Oh, there's a shiny right here. I need this. Ew, there's a big blood booger. Wow, say that 12 times fast. Don't. Nothing's up there. Leave me alone. There's a giant. Another giant, but not nearly as giant as that one. I don't think I'm gonna tackle him. I want to go fight this dragon. This dragon! I have 12k. There's gonna be something up there, isn't there? Maybe not. Ah! Sneaky, I saw you. Oh, chill out, bro. You can't come up here. You don't have a horse. Maybe there won't be anything up there. Okay. Dragon time! Oh, why you gotta be having four wings. That was fucking rude. He just fell down on my face. All right, Jar boys, let's go. This is Lanso. It's not Flaccid Dude Sax. Lightning. It's the fire lightning boy. Oh, I'm stealing these though. Not even worth it.
Here comes the hot fire.
Oh, my face. Don't do it again. Don't do it again. And he not doing shit. Ow! I knew that was coming. Get up, get up, get up. I'm in danger. I'm in danger. I'm in danger. Oh, drink your juice. My jar boys are dead. Go, 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 go. Oh, that was close. Singed my hairs. There we go. The bleed proc, finally. Ooh, Nelly. Ooh, Nelly. Oh, he has like one hit. Fuck. This is me getting greedy. Ah! Woo! 14K, let's go. And we got Rhea's necklace. Amazing. Okay, this has been the best fucking night. We got Millicent and Rhea's stuff. Awesome. We're gonna go help both our girls. Oh. Oh, headset sign. Is there another shiny on this side? Apparently not. Yo, okay. I say, where's Rhea? There you are. Rhea! I got your thing! I think the guy dropped it somewhere because we found it in a dragon. Is that root resin? No. That tree scared me. I thought there was a big old unit there. Yeah, I got your thing. Hey, go.
Should be resting at ease.
Hey, go.
Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt.
No problem.
Did I forget to announce myself? I am Rhea. In the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house.
Well, I'm the stalwartiest.
Very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this.
Damn it.
Brave Tarnished. Seek the Altus.
I suppose I have the Volcano Manor invitation.
Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erd Tree. But you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation. To fight amongst a family of champions.
Sometimes this thing will just not come off nicely. Alright, sorry. Gotta switch the headphones.
Oh, and
one more thing only for me.
Only for you.
Special me.
Altus Plateau.
Can you turn on headset? Lift of Dectus. There you go.
Beyond the high road. But the lift has been defunct for an age. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff. At the base of the valley, near the grand lift. It was excellent. I do hope.
Just assistance.
Seek the at the base.
Thanks, friend.
I have faith in you. I do.
What's big and thumpy? Whoa. Whoa. Oh, it's that jerk giant that we fought. Okay. Millicent! Where? There you go. Millicent! We got you a needle. I got you, girl.
If you are wise, you my flesh. If you are wise, my flesh.
Oh, do I gotta give it to Jerkface first? I think I gotta give it to Jerkface first. Let's go do that. Big old giant. Oh god, I forgot. There's an urge tree there. Oh yeah, I forgot. Giant shield man. Ah! Jerk urge tree. Excuse you, I'm about. How come I couldn't teleport to this? I don't know. You guys reset. Woo! Alright. Do I have enough to level up again? Because that would be kind of amazing. How many does that give? 5k? That friggin' snail is coming after me. Ah! Stop it. This area's rooftops, right? That stinking jerk. No, no. Leave me alone. Ah! Giant lobster! Did I go up there? I don't remember. Yep. Nothing up here. Go away, bird. All right. Oh yeah, he's got this goofy ass mask.
First, you must find
it. I found it.
Then I will tell the secret. First, you must find the unalloyed gold.
I have it.
It's hidden somewhere in the deep. Then I will tell the secret.
I have it. Where'd it go? Wait a minute. Dude! It gave it to me! Oh, we got some cool armors. What happened? We got it, dude! Oh, this comes with a thing on it. Where is it? Oh, did you? No, it's not showing up. Oh, there it is. It's just you and the kiddos weren't prepared at all. Got told Thursday? Oh my god! That's rude. I have it. It's right here.
first, it's hidden then
man
it's secret.
Is it literally because I need to find Commander Neil? That's a bummer. That's a huge bummer, dude. I don't know how to get up there. That's the Belfries. That place sucks. That sucks. So I'm gonna have to look up where some of the bosses are, I guess. Because if it's based on if you've killed the boss and not if you have the item, that's where that issue might come in. Hi, guys. How's it going? Ah, don't. Hello. That's a big drop. Snake person. Big T-Rex dog. Ah, it doesn't hurt. That guy's running. Man, I wanted to help Millicent. A bummer. Got all excited. Oh, I'll take this. Thank you. Where am I running? I'm just kind of going. There's another giant. Spectral horseman. Archer giant, going to avoid. What do you got over here? Guess we'll go check out that. You guys hiding anything in here? You are. Oh my god, you are. That's a lot of poison there. Oh my god. Ow, 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 ow. Shooting blue laser beams at me. Status effects just going through this stinking area. I got the radiant gold mask. Okay. There's a giant white. Ooh. T-Rex dog over there. I don't know if I want to fuck with him. Who's summoning lightning? What the heck? Ooh, I'll take that. Get rid of this poison. What time is it? Oh my, no wonder I don't see. For some reason I put my phone next to me. Alright, let's go observe this area. Dang it. I was hoping to help Millicent, man. Well, this is just gonna be one of those puzzle towers, which I have to do because it's a randomizer. Because there has the potential of something being awesome in here. Seek three wise beasts. Ah! This is the one. Yeah, we just find friends. You're not a wise beast. You're a giant hand. jump attack lights him on fire now? Amazing. Can't find the wise beast when you guys are all shiny around here. Uh-oh. Pumpkinhead. Oh my god, there's a lot of stuff happening. Wait! Why are you still alive? Oh my god, does everything come back alive? I killed that hand. I know I did. Oh my god. Fuck. Ah! I killed that hand! Fuck you, hand. I killed you. Uncool. I killed that hand. You guys saw me. You saw me do the murder on that hand. Well, that's annoying. Okay, so do I gotta reset and do that turtle again? I don't remember where all those turtles are. Unless it's not turtles, that would be hilarious. They're not here anymore. Do I have to seriously talk this thing to summon them? That would be a bit obnoxious. Okay. Well, the one turtle's gone, right? I'm gonna go this way. Lots of stuff is happening all of a sudden. Ah! Oh, there's another. Oh, wait, that's the grace point that I already had. Do they seriously respawn? Because this is not fair. This isn't fair, dude. This isn't fair. Jar Boy? This isn't fair. This isn't fair at all. Oh, fuck. Ah! Was that one? I can't tell. Ah. This is unfair, dude. These things just keep spawning. That was uncool. It's cool that I didn't get in there. This sucks, bro. No. I do not remember the solution to this stupid puzzle. I mean, there's three turtles somewhere, but there's not three turtles somewhere. Because I don't know if it's actually turtles or... It's just one of those things that I have to kill. I have to figure out which one it is. There, it's turtles, thank goodness. Okay. Where's the third one? I don't remember where the third one is. Okay. Thanks, Lonnie. I'm glad we're all in this together. Where the fuck is it? I want to say it's on top of the building. Something is telling me that it's up there. Oh, there it is. You found it. Oh, I have my bow? Amazing. I did it! Let's go get our present. Fuck you! Oh, it's a statue. Ew. Ew, it's a goo pile. Disgusting. Take your painting. I don't believe it! That's one of the, snap cam things. Need a Naruto one. Your kids watch Naruto, Lonnie? Any secrets?
Eh.
Excuse me. Be something amazing and incredible. Nope. No. Nope. Not at all. Oops, wrong, here. Here? Here. They don't follow the story, but they watch us watch it. Oh, you guys watch it? Nice. I'm assuming it. You are, a heathen and you watch it in English. I remember when I went to go back, I was like, I'm gonna try the English. See how it is. And the very first time, I was already iffy on some of the voice acting. I was like, it's kind of weird, but whatever. But it's the first time I heard the believe it, I was like, and we're done with English. Did I not? I did activate it. Oh, with the kids? Yeah, I guess that makes sense. All right. If you guys were part of the channel when this part happened, this is hot garbage. Else you have to read it for him. Yeah, it goes by a little too fast, huh? I can't turn that on up here? Okay. Glip glop 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 glip glop. Alright, this area is bullshit. Like it if you ran. Uh-oh. Yeet! I don't insta-die? Amazing. Usually that's an insta-get. Kill that guy. Yeah, thank you. There's a bat. Ah! Death frog. I should've just jumped down there. This is stupid. Now I'm gonna have a hell of a time. I'm looking for secrets, bro. Oh no. Oof. Here it comes. Oh no, it turned around. Nice. Look at me. Yo! I got Radon's thing. Amazing. That's a bear. Uh-oh. 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 Oh god. Ah! Uh-oh, it's coming. You know what? Fuck you both. Whew! Usually, this thing is a nasty person in here. Thank goodness it's just one of you. Distinguished red shield. Okay. Ah! Sorry, I'm scared. Just turned back around, didn't it? It did. Hi, friend. I do it for Demon Slayer. Mugen Train and the Red Light District arc because they didn't want to wait for the English. I don't know what any of that means. You retranslated the whole thing? Holy crap, dude. That sounds exhausting. Yep, there's a... I'm almost dead. Don't turn around and come kill me. This was stupid. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, that was scary. They had a fucking murder cannon? That's uncool. Does it just turn around? It does. Great. What is this? Uncool is what it is. Can I get to the next one by the time it comes around? Find out! Shouldn't have done this. Especially... Where is it? Ah! That was actually legit scary. Good thing there wasn't any phantom guys. That could have sucked. Oof. We're here! I just read the subtitles out loud to... I have to narrate. Oh, got you. Alright. Please don't be anything awful. Like, we're done. Is that Melania? Nope. It's a beast man. Get him, jar boys. It's two of them. No, it's not. Just look like it. Yeah! Oh, you're gonna get it. You're not gonna get glowy hold. You're just gonna get dead. I win. Perfume bottle. Not even fucking worth it, bro. All right. Send us back up to the top so we can do the second half, I guess. Alright, we're gonna sit, get our stuff back, and we're gonna go do the little area that I found by complete accident because I thought I fell to my death in the original playthrough. Glip, glop, glip, glop, glip, glop, glip, glop, glip, glop. This must have high poison resistance because it doesn't go up quick at all. It's great. There's a way to kill those things or disable them. I just don't know how. That is the death ball. Aha! Thanks for killing the murder frog. All right, now we do this and it gives us a lot of time. Which I don't really need because I just fall off right here, right? Nope, it's right here. Trust fall. Trust fall. Aha! Look what we found. Stop it. Keep your toes to yourself. Wow, you had a lot of life. Oh my god, this bat! He just fell to his death, I think. Oh, there's another secret. I didn't find that in my first playthrough. I thought he fell to his death. He would have if that platform wasn't there. That would have been funny. And ironic, since he has wings.
Ah!
Very uncool. No. Okay, so I definitely want to check out that. Ooh. Thing in a minute. I'm pretty sure I didn't see that in my first playthrough. Alright, we got direction one, direction two, unless this takes you to it. Oh, I remember this. There's giant hands on these areas, and I just said, nope. They're not giant hands. There was something giant, I just don't remember what it was. God, it's never worth it. I don't think there was. Yeah. I would have checked that. Although I think I was running from things. Was it giant hands? There was something hanging on the walls. Ready to murderlate me. I do remember that. Yeah, that's probably a deathfall, so we're not going to do that. I'm surprised I didn't get killed by that rolling thing. Although, I do have decent gear, so. It's kind of nice. I see you! I see you! I'm gonna try it a second time. I say no! Nothing, man! Alright. Can I go on top of this thing? Nope. I'm trying to remember. Oh, you just killed something. Thank you. Where's that bat? Oh! It's just a quick way down here? Rude. I did not realize that. My first playthrough. Hey, come down here. There's a bunch of dudes you can murder for me. Look at them all. All that experience for me. How much? Wow, I can almost level up again. Yay! That thing survived? Running into walls, I'm fine. Yeet! I'm just gonna go in here just so I can use the teleport back out. So I have actually a few of the main boss's runes. Oh, we need to go back to the hold to see if Radahn's runes or thing is worthwhile. That's what we need to do. I haven't been here in forever. Alright, friends. Also, we should see if I can upgrade. And maybe see if Nefeli's back here. Let's run down the stairs real quick. Hey!
Ah, you, please. It's pathetic, I know. Ah, please.
Oh, I didn't even get to talk to her. She didn't even get to tell me the story. Oh, maybe I talked to her dad first.
Well, I took you no matter.
Jerk face dad. Still can't level that up, huh? What do I need? Somber 9? Hi, friend. Greetings. No, this is Roderica. Who's Loretta? Oh, I can level them up. 3 times leveled up the jar boys. Amazing.
I need to warn you about some. A little while ago, someone started lurking. I can hear the howling and wail of.
Oh, yeah, this is the. This is Dung Eater. I know you're. Heck yeah, dude. Alright, well, we activated Dung Eater. Still haven't activated Radon. Let's go talk to our jerk dad since I'm over here. And then we'll go talk to the crones. See if I got anything awesome. You've received then just as promised. I am known as a tarnished. I am you now belong. Okay. You'll be after then as you're the inheritors. We of the round. Godric the General Radon. Greater right. More God. Uh-huh. He'll still be after. Oops. It's a past pen. You need. All my knowledge at a time doesn't have to. There we go. So I had honestly. So I might be able to do Radon now because I talked to him. Go if you will. Oh, despite being his castle lights, I suspect. Okay. There he is. There's Dung Eater. He wants to defile my corpse. All right, I got 2 and a medicine. You don't have anything awesome. Do you? That must not be the one I was looking for. There it is. A. I already had this one. Wait a minute. I gave you 2 new ball bearings. And none of these have the things I want. What the heck? Nope. Nothing. Wait, what was this? Oh, I already bought it. Nothing. Nothing. Screw it. I'll buy that. Give it to someone. Oh, that's right. I should be doing that because I could be getting stuff that is not related to the sorceries at all. I should probably go check out the dragon communions too. Could be worthwhile. How come you didn't give me anything new? Oh. No, you do have more stuff. I think. I don't know. Hello. Have you ever box? So I'll have to go talk to you no longer. No. You have felt what can smell it on. Apparently my was a brief go and unstrapped in this. You are in the pot. Go and trapped in the pox. See you. Let's talk to the sorcery guy here. Not you. I haven't met your friend yet. The other guy's gone. I have decided I'm often so we may not if there's any. They're actually in contagions. Cool. Beast Claw. Yeah, the other guy just left. Alright, let's go check out what Radon's remembrance brings us. Oh, so cool. Dude. Radon stuff is lame. Super lame. Lame, bro. $40,000, bruh. All right. Well, at least get a level up here. I need 36 so I can pop some things. Just a few more.
Oh.
Actually might be just enough. We'll just pop the couple hundreds just in case. 36.7. Level up. Yeah, we love that. Perfect. All right, cool. Let's go to the a dragon communion. Which I forget how to get over here. Oh, you can just run across. Also, I didn't find the cave. Did I just never find my way down there? All right, I know there's one over here. Right? It's in Kaled. That's all I remember. That's where that dragon is. It has a teleport. Oh, it's over here. I remember. Teleport's in it. Is that stupid wolf gonna aggro at me? Of course it is! Oh my god! That actually scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Fuck you, wolf. Rude, I didn't even get a chance. You just came in attacking. Oh! That scared me so stinking bad. That was rude. I couldn't even move yet, and he was attacking me. Whew. Okay. Aw, man. Blood boon. Roar. Death lightning. Flame. All right. I wanted to help Millicent, man. All right. Let's, what do I want to do? I'm going to see if I can activate the freaking tower again, because I've killed Godric and killed Godric in, I've killed actual Godric and cleared the boss that was in Godric's area. So I would assume I should be able to get there, but it's not letting me open this stupid door. And I'm not sure why. So we're going to have to deal with it. Oop. Don't fight me. I'm a lot stronger now. I'll mess you up. I think he knows better. Just gonna watch me walk on by. Nope. Stop throwing your blue things. Oh my god. The rain's on those. Bad. Don't bark at me. I like that I'm just running around with a little pot lid on my back. I was still in combat for that? Oh, geez, just grunted. How much you want to bet that's not going to let me in? I don't think it's going to. Oh my god, why? So annoying. Well, we can see if Radahn is activated. Let's try that. I don't think he is either. He's not. Oh, he is! Slide!
Seems we're fated to now. The way ahead is.
Heck yeah, dude! Oh, Alexander's not here. Who are you? He is here!
Welcome.
Yeah!
But be sure to get.
Alright, we. Well, I was going to go to bed thinking I wasn't going to be able to do this, but we're absolutely going to go see what's in Radahn's area. I don't know if we'll fight the whole thing, depending on who it is. But I will laugh if it's just like a crappy soldier or something.
Be
Before we begin,
what if it's a crappy shoulder to paint or you soldier, and I'm able to summon a bunch of my friends, and we just monkey beat him to death? We're gonna watch this because it's great. Leonard.
General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone.
How do you eat with...
Now he gathers the corpses of
his mask sticks out from here. Like
gorging on them, like a dog.
Things are vibrating.
Howling at the sky.
We must set him free. Who is it?
But now, we must make merry.
Let's make merry. Where's Pippin? Oh, there's a shiny. I need it. Wait, does he have, he might have to address the people.
Your general were divested and howling.
Okay, he's fine. Come on, friends, let's go. It'd be very ironic if it's Melania, because that's where they fought. And also, it might make me cry, because she'll mess me up. Even though it's a bigger area than where you originally fight her, she'll mess me up. Unless you do get to summon your friends. Who is it? I can't say that fast. I'm so excited, I can't hold it in. All right. Can I tell? No. Let's see. Let the festival begin. It's Rinala. That's funny. Oh my God. Her laser beam goes way too far. Wow. This is mean. It's picking on Rinala. Although, what's her second phase going to be? Come on, friends. You got to take down the moon mummy. Lionel, let's go. Where's Jarboy? Alexander. Yes, warrior jaw. I think I just got blind. Where's Rinala? Oh, I got a thing. Let's go. Where is she? Oh, wait. It's Patches. Watch. Let's get him, Patches. Oh, my army is slow as heck. He just nopes out. It's like, nah. It's probably a lot more funny in the original. She's just standing here. Moon. Oh, it's her second phase. Okay. Because he's like, he sees Radahn. He's like, oh, fuck that. And he just leaves. All right. Phase two, Moon Mommy. Is she going to summon a bunch of shit? Oh, dude, we're bullying Moon Mommy. This is sad. I need to send this to Claire. This is mean. I'm sorry. Whoa. That actually scared me. I thought it was enemy stuff. Look at the size of that hammer. Ouch. That almost killed me. Oh my God. Oh, that was it. I got Morgoth's Great Rune. And Great Rune of the Unborn. We did it! That's funny. Just bullied you. Absolute bullied. I got two great runes. That's pretty gnarly. Wait, no, I don't have that many great runes. I had remembrances. The only reason we won is because he was using half his strength to hold back the stars. Red mark was made on the map. Okay. What's the mark for? Hey! Alexander! Tell me your story. What are you doing?
Hello there.
He's stuffing bodies into him.
As luck, if I and you know, who could expect. Just you wait.
I like his voice. Who could expect it? Just you wait. I have a little figurine of him and I love it. Also, don't tell Yeti, but there was a fat chibi Siegmeier from Dark Souls someone made, and I got him and me one for pre-order. All right, there's a cave over here. We're going to go at least trigger it so we can possibly take it down on Wednesday. Or we can see if we do it now. I'm at 30 minutes over time. I should be going to sleep. This area is massive. I wonder if you could actually fight him through this whole area. That's it. Nope. There's a cave down here. Should be going to sleep. Doing responsibilities. Where's the stinking... There it is. Oh, tea? That sounds good. I don't think I have... I mean, I have sleepy time and stuff. I want some... I have 71,000 souls. I gotta spend these. I want some tea. It's not gonna keep me awake. That's not sleepy time. Or chamomile. No? Or dead catacombs. Alright, let's... get an upgrade. What do I want to upgrade is the question. Level up. All right, 38,000. We'll pop a couple runes so I don't accidentally lose them. All right. Well, I'm gonna go check it out. This is the place where I got trolled because there was a bug where there was stuff down there and you could fall, and then it changed into like a top down fucking weird player and then you just died. That's a lot of dudes. It's dark. Let's turn on some light. Oh yeah, this is this area. I didn't need to fight the jelly. Why did I fight the jelly? Ah, frenzy man. The crappy thing is none of these guys were fighting each other. Usually there's like two armies fighting in here. You can just run by it and be like, nope, I'm not a part of this. That did like no damage to the doggo. Oh, frenzy man. Alright, this is what I meant. Bye. Also, yeah, that's usually a ranged guy and it's bullshit. That was close. Oh, he's going ham! Gotta hit them both.
Oh.
Stress. Stress! Oh my god, these guys have so much life and I'm dying. Dead. Ah! If that frenzy would have hit me, I would have screamed. Oh, I didn't know I was low on life! Didn't know I was low on life. See, I'm glad I used my runes. Didn't know. Man, those guys hit hard. If they hit me barely and I almost die. Nice. That's totally what I meant to do. There we go. Alright, now that we know that they hurt a lot, let's play this a little bit smarter. He says as he rushes in. Dude! I just lost 9,000 souls. These guys hit like trucks. Okay, well now I just get to go in. Nothing left to lose. Oh, see, now they're fighting each other. They haven't done that yet. Lame. You guys keep boxing. I'm going to observe your secrets and steal them all. No, not one of you. Oh my god. Even you guys are garbage and you're hitting like a truck. Oh no. Multiple areas. Not good. I should have went to bed. I should have went to bed. That doesn't one-shot them anymore. That's not good. Oh, spirit pumpkin head. I missed. What are you doing sticking that? I'm gonna die. Why am I not healing by my attacks anymore? God. Oh, did I trade it for the damage? Ah! I'm an idiot. I forgot to move. Yep, that's why. Let's get some heals. Things are hitting really hard. Another drop. It's the same area. Okay. Buddy. Oh! It scared me. What is that? Oh. It's one of those boys. Okay. Oh, there's a platform on that one. Kill you before you do the thing! God, I hate them. Fucking hate them. He just healed like an asshole. Twice he healed like an asshole. I hate those bros, bro. All right. I think that's it. I only killed like three guys and I got 10K souls. That's bananas. All right. You guys remind me that I never cleared this when we come back on Wednesday. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Hope you guys are having fun. We are going to continue playing this and Horizon Forbidden West throughout the week. And then once October starts on Monday, well, the first stream starts on Monday for October, we'll be starting a spooky season, spooky game season. So we'll be kicking things off with Little Nightmares 2. I will be, Dixper will be enabled for every game that, at least for every game that I have, it's a PC game. And I'll also be replacing all the sound alerts and stuff with scary sounds. So the scariness and the jump scares and stuff is going to be a bit intense. And hopefully you guys get a kick out of it. But thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Let's go see if mayhaps we can go do a raid. Mute quickly. Aha. Who's we got that's streaming? You guys want to see some bug snacks? You guys want to see some Cult of the Lamb? Some League of Legends? Some Fall Guys? Actually, you know what? Let's go read Maeve. She's pretty cool. I've mostly just followed and lurked. But she's pretty cool. She's got a very chill personality. Let's see. Make sure they're not going offline because they are at 2.5 hours. The internets are freaking out because it is not loading Twitch at all. But if you guys want to get your raid messages out ready, let's go give them some love. If you just want to stick around for the raid just to say hey, I would greatly appreciate it. Let's go see if we can bring a smile to someone's face. Thank you guys so much for being here. Remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. It is a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and races out that are very much in need. Anyways, I'm Vasive. Thank you guys so much for letting me be your streamer tonight. I heavily appreciate it, and I'll catch you guys next time. See ya.
Jada, come on, let's go get some food. Let's go. Chasing speed and gunning.